What is up, everyone? Welcome to a special episode of Tangent Revolutions, Elite Dangerous Revolution, crossover with Ineffectual Gamer Swifty and a couple other gentlemen, Brian, and let me see here, actually. Looks like Simon from, or Xanadu, I guess. I'm not sure exactly, but anyway, we'll find out. But we're going to be helping get some money with some wing missions here, so I wanted to do a special episode for that, and I'm on my main account here, so we can get some stuff done. Right now, they're here on Discord with me, so. What's the station again?
Bar. It's the third station then.
Well, okay, what's the system, sorry?
Gliese 900.1.
I already had that system bookmarked for some reason.
Welcome back.
Welcome everybody in. Hello.
Hello.
We've got Brian, Tangent, and I've forgotten his commander name now. What's your commander name? Simon, what's your commander name? Cutter. Okay. So, Tangent, Simon, I need you to add me in game, so it's just 5078, same as
perfect.
My commander name.
Alright, will do.
Okay, when it's set, I'm just doing a docking maneuver at the moment.
I'm two jumps away, and then I'll add you when I get to the station.
So you're going to be recording for this one as well, Tangent?
I am indeed. So Cutter is your in-game name? Simon?
Colton.
Oh, Colton. Okay, sorry.
Yeah.
Perfect, thank you.
Sorry, it's Swifties...
78.
78.
Yeah. Okay, Simon, so there's an invite to the private server waiting for you.
Just dock in now and I'll drop out and switch over.
All right, and my request is sent also.
It's not showing up yet.
I've sent you one, Tangent, because it didn't appear on my list.
Okay, perfect. Thank you. You didn't send that to One Ship Wonder, did you?
No, I sent it to Tangent.
Okay, it's probably Tangent DYN. Unfortunately, Tangent was taken. DYN.
Ah, okay, so DYN. Okay.
Yeah, I've not received a friend request from you either.
Is that Brian?
I joined Swifty's Colton.
Oh, okay, you didn't receive one either?
No. So what was
your,
what was our second one to you? Was it
Tangent? DYN. Yeah, DYN. I sent a request. Okay, I accepted the request for Swifty. And accepting Colton now.
I just need to invite you to the private Tangent one step.
Sounds good. I'm just about in the station here.
Okay, I've joined the wing.
still can't believe I blew my ship up last night. That pretty much took away all the money I made from it.
Yeah, that was unfortunate. Look on the bright side, though, Swifty. Oh, wait, there isn't one. Sorry.
Yeah, that was my thought as well.
Oh, there is a bright side. At least you had enough to cover the rebuy.
That's... Well, the
explosion...
The explosion was pretty bright.
Not done any of these wing missions myself before, so you'll have to let me know what I need to be doing as we're doing it.
You want to, Simon, you want to turn off your voice in game. So if you go up to your comms panel settings, you'll be able to just turn them off. It'll stop you getting that double feedback. Okay. I have to get used to not scanning systems in this shop. In this ship, I do it automatically.
Is that better?
Yeah, I think so.
You can give me an invite whenever you're ready to. I'm in.
Okay, Doug. You're in solo play, Tangent. That's what it says here, anyway.
Yeah, I'm in. I'm in your group.
Oh no, it's switched now. Okay, yeah. Cool.
So do we just do one wing mission at a time then, or do we all pick one? And I mean, I guess it wouldn't make much sense to do it that way, would it?
You just pick it up one at a time, because I think, if I'm right, Brian will correct me, but you have to all be in the same station on the final delivery.
Right.
And when you get the invite to join the mission, do not delete the little message notification.
Okay.
You know, not the transaction, that will stay, but the little message that pops up, don't delete that, because there was a bug that sometimes if you got rid of the message saying you've been invited, even if you completed it, you wouldn't get any payment.
Gotcha.
Right, that explains it.
I'll be back in a second. I'm going to get a drink, then I'll have a little look at the mission board.
I'm not really allied with anyone here, so the highest I get is like 5 or 6 million, so.
No, you'll get whatever Brian gets.
Right.
Right, it all goes on Brian's rep.
Oh, really?
And
okay.
We all get the same payment, yeah. That's why we're doing it for Simon, because he's our Commander Colton, because he's only got a few million in the bank, so we thought, oh, if we do a few missions, we might be able to double his bank.
Yeah, definitely.
Yes, thank you all for helping me.
Of course, man. We got anyone on the stream there, Swifty?
So yeah, we've got Nero in the stream, but there's a few other people, but nobody said hello yet.
Gotcha.
Oh crap, I've realised I haven't got an auto land on this. I've got the most unsteady ship and no auto land.
Or did you go with the Anaconda?
No, I'm in my Type 9.
Oh, that's right. That's right, yeah.
The flying brick.
Space cow.
Exactly.
I remember back in the day when I first was playing this, one of the latest ships I got was a Type 9. Oh my god. It was nasty.
Yeah, I was really excited. So, I thought I'll finally
trade. This is pre-engineers.
Yeah, exactly.
So it's like, oh, turn. 5 minutes later, you've just turned.
Yep. And the jump range was really great, too.
Yeah, I've been to it up to 30 plus now.
Yeah, now. Now it's not bad, but...
Is there a distance limit of how far you want to fly to drop off?
No, I think it's all right. I think we've all got over 30, so...
Yeah, I've got a 32 light year jump range.
No, I'm talking about for the distance for the sun to the station.
No more than a million.
Okay.
No more than 500,000.
No, the biggest distance trip would be 100,000.
100,000 is not too bad, actually.
If it pays well.
Yeah.
If it pays well.
Better to do two trips that are short, that are pay less, that do, you know, that are right next to the sun, than to do 100,000 for a big one. So. However, we can maximize profits.
Well, the 100,000 light second one is about 15 million.
That seems good. What's the, how many is the delivery of the cargo on it?
Oh no, that's 7,000 units of silver. That's.
Yeah. Want to buy some palladium.
I'm going to switch the mission board back in one second.
Okay.
What about 12.5 million for a 7,000 delivery of gold, but the station's only 600 light seconds out?
Oh, that's about perfect.
That sounds good, yeah. How far away is it?
12.7 light years.
Perfect.
Yeah.
Can you invite me back to Wing?
I don't know about that.
You should get a message. I've just shared the mission.
Cool.
So you have to go into your left panel.
Yep, yeah, I've done it. I'm gonna gather some cargo now.
So we're going to Pandemonium.
And then just go to mission board and fill up.
Let's just commodities and buy as much gold as I can.
Yeah, just no, stack up whatever you can. No, you don't buy the gold. You go into the mission board.
Cargo hold at maximum capacity. I say yeah. I picked up my full allotment of 8 tons.
Did everybody see the advert for ineffectual shipping?
Well, we'd love to handle your package.
Yeah.
Very nice.
So now we're just fly backwards and forwards between here and there and
pretty much
shift gold until we've completed it.
Pretty much, yeah.
If the mission board would load up, I would pick up some cargo, but working as intended.
Blame Sandro. He's nerfed missions.
Oh, God.
Take you longer to get into the mission board. 5-minute delay on all mission boards.
Yeah, no kidding. That's a new wonderful feature. I know it wasn't always 5 minutes to get in.
Did you say that you deliver stuff as your daytime job, Tangent? Oh, you said you're a courier, I think.
Yeah, I drive for a living.
So on your days off, you decide to do exactly the same thing in the game?
Yeah, exactly. Although I do a lot more shooting, but why not?
So why don't you give everybody an update of where you are at the moment with your videos so people can get a bit caught up?
Yeah, so I think I just recorded like the 22nd or 23rd one. I've got 21 up right now. And I'm doing a ton of engineering. Some of the stuff that you did on your stream, I'm doing like gathering tea and cigars and all that just to try and get... I'm really trying to get some inertial impact burst lasers going, just to give that a full load out of those.
My mission boards are still loading. If I, like, jump to Sol and jump back to private, will that screw the mission up?
I don't know. Is
I think it might, but I don't know.
Do you want to try loading contacts first or something? Try loading contacts and then try and load the mission board again?
No, I'm stuck in the mission board. It's standby.
Well, we could try better to do it now.
Okay, I'm going to jump into solo and jump back. Hope it doesn't screw it up.
I don't think it will, actually. I don't think it did before. Oh, it has. Until he comes back, don't deliver anything.
Okay.
You'll notice your cargo has become illicit now.
Gotcha.
When he comes back and logs in, it should, the illicit should disappear. So everybody who's watching, this is how things work in the game.
Okay, can you send invite?
Yeah, we'll do.
Still shows stolen on mine. Hopefully that goes away.
Yeah, once he gets into the mission board and he accepts it.
Oh, I see.
It should go away.
Gotcha.
I've got to reshare it. I've just reshared it.
That's okay, because once you accept it, it goes away. The illicitness goes away.
Yeah, it's fine. We're good.
Yeah. No longer stolen.
Access permitted. Port route for approach to landing pad
205. Can stop doing multiple loops of shame now.
Oh, Cutter, I always forget how much you drift.
Swifty, did you buy yourself a docking computer when we were in port?
I didn't know because I don't want to lose the cargo. I'll just have to fly careful. I can actually dock. Just don't show it very well yesterday.
Yeah, I can dock, but I, whenever possible, I tend to put a docking computer on as well.
It's generally when I do my Battlestar Galactica departures where the combo goes wrong. Have you been interdicted, Brian?
Yeah.
They don't like you for some reason.
I have guns, so if I'm around, I will jump in.
He gets interdicted a lot when we do these missions.
Generally, I don't try and fight either, but I figured why not. That's what my cutter is for.
On my way back to base.
Yep. Are you running the cutter shieldless?
Yeah, no shields on mine. Oh, cargo space.
Yeah, I should do that just so we can get it done quicker. Sometimes this freaking cutter. It's got the craziest drift, and then the auto dock is just awful with it.
I don't think they've changed the prices of the missions. I think they've increased the amount of cargo that you need to deliver for the missions.
Yeah, I think it was maybe 6,000 or 5,000 before.
Yeah, well, the last time we done this, we went and done the 100,000 light year one, and we got like 20 million for about 4,500 tons.
Yeah, that's pretty much what I was hearing too.
They just don't like us having fun, that's a problem.
There, I went and was cool like you guys and maximized my cargo space. Well, relatively.
I just realised the destination's Pandemonium. I quite like it. It should just be an all-out anarchy state all the
Seriously,
time.
Seriously, I agree.
Isn't this the system that FDev headquarters are in?
Sorry, say again.
Is this the system that FDev headquarters are in? Pandemonium?
Oh, I don't know. It could be.
Watch out for random nerfs while you're flying through here, then.
And if you're really unlucky, you could bump into Sandro.
Yes.
So you wasted it at the end there.
What was that?
Oh, sorry, I can hear Swift's stream, so I'm responding to what he's saying on stream.
Oh, gotcha. Yeah, I wish I could watch it at the same time, but it doesn't work very well on a laptop to be recording, have this on, and watch a stream. How much are you able to carry in that thing, Colton?
8 tons.
Every little bit helps.
Slow but steady.
That's right.
I could do more if I just went full cargo, but not much.
Yeah.
Not enough to make it worth it.
Right. What does the Type 9 hold now, Swifty? Isn't it somewhere around 700?
What's the what, sorry?
What does the Type 9 hold now? Isn't it somewhere around 700?
786, I think I've got.
Oh, really nice.
I could actually get another 4, I think, but I've got a docking computer now. Yeah, 784.
That's good. I'm gonna pick up a load of whiskey and see if I can throw Swifty off of his game here. Dropping him around in front of him.
Just got my first fine of the night, trying to force a beluga to pull over.
Yeah, I don't want to get into any wars with the beluga right now.
Is that a sneeze or somebody's flown into a sun?
That was a sneeze, but I don't know how you heard it. It didn't have push to talk off.
What you don't know is Swifty's actually in the room behind you, so that's how he heard it.
Yeah, I'm in the closet.
Pretty funny, Colton. You caused an NPC to run into the wall.
Yeah, I thought, have I done something?
That's pretty hilarious.
I haven't gotten a fine or anything, so.
What happened to your ship?
Whose ship?
Tanyan just lost like almost half his health.
I wonder if he's away from his computer for a second, and he's left it on the pad. Okay, so when you take your next load, can somebody just let us know when it's down to, like, I don't know, under 200, and just say last one, and then the next person going will know that they're the last person to collect it. If that makes sense.
Well, I've just filled up and there's 823 tons left.
823 tons left, okay. So, let's see. I don't know where everybody is.
It's basically another two pickups.
So, how much did you say was left?
Eight.
Right, okay, yeah. So, definitely need two.
Sorry, I got a phone call. And yeah, I know, I just decided to not wait for an NPC to get out of the thing. I just gunned it through. I don't really care about my damage, so. That's where the 60% damage came from or whatever. Seems like we're taking this down pretty quick, though. Well, relatively, for 7,000 tons.
Yeah, there's only two more deliveries. Only two more people need to deliver, so...
Cool.
You're probably just better off waiting there, Simon. Rather than doing another run, I don't think it really makes a difference.
Do you want to go back to Gaze, though? Because will the next mission...
No,
you want to work
up at the target station.
Okay. I'll read that once I'm out of range.
Oh, so should I stay here too then?
You probably want to do one more run. I think myself or Brian, whoever
gets
out first, will be the one doing the other run.
really love the destination lock sometimes. I hit it before it said it. I'm 270 kilometers away, and it still put me out that far away.
Oi!
You stopped!
I hadn't stopped, I was moving.
Are you guys playing tag?
It stopped inside the grill, I'm sure of it.
How can I stop when I've got my docking computer landing the ship?
No, I started as well. That happened to me, I had my docking computer landing the ship, and I stopped inside the area and got a warning.
It's better than what it does to me, which is just randomly decide to fly me into the wall once I'm inside the station.
Right, you can just wait there. I think, Brian, I'm the last one.
Colton almost could have taken the rest. There's only 39 left. Let's see if I can actually get out of the slot without hitting NPCs this time. My guess is no.
Well, there's always that incoming beluga, and that's just standard, that one.
Yeah.
You are free.
Yeah, 7,000 cargo makes these things not nearly as lucrative, for sure.
Yeah, I preferred the old wing passenger missions. They were quicker.
Oh, they had wing passenger missions?
Cargo. Like brain fart.
Oh, no, that's cool, yeah. Are the sourcing missions also really high now? Like, as far as the amount?
I've not actually looked at them yet. The prices still seem good, but I didn't check the... how much you need to pick up.
Yeah.
I'm just looking at one now, but no, they don't seem to pay too well, and then you've got to source the stuff as well. Like, it says sourcing returns 785... Oh, I suppose that's not bad. 785 units of battle weapons for 7 million. So
yeah,
maybe it's not so bad.
What's your... No, your rank, your... what do you call it? Reputation with the factions.
I think it's unavailable to me, so I'm probably seeing one for a higher level person.
Don't you also get the money for selling them back to them, though? Or do you not get that? Is it just the mission pay?
If I remember from what I read before, it all depended on the actual... because these missions have nothing to do with the actual trading and everything, so you'd sometimes be selling stuff at a loss, or giving it in at a loss, I think. Okay. But you don't hand it in the market, so I don't think you get the money back for any of it.
Well, if I wait for Swifty, I'm going to grab a beer.
Just jump in.
The only problem with the source missions is you need to find the stuff.
Yeah,
that's what EDDB is for, though.
That's not always accurate.
Yeah, but it's usually fair. I mean, if you find something where it shows it's way over the amount you need, it's usually probably going to have what you need. But you're right, it's not always accurate for sure.
I find EDB is actually worse for modules when you're looking for a module.
Yeah, I don't even trust that, usually.
Modules are easy to find. Go to Shinrarter.
Yeah. Not when you're lazy.
do seem to pay pretty well, though. Like, you know, 1,400 battle weapons for almost 13 million, and that's not, I don't even have, like, cordial with that group, so.
Might be worth checking one out.
Can have a look when we get back.
I've just dropped in the system, so I'll get docked.
So do we need to go back to the first system, the starting system, then?
No, we do it in this one.
Okay.
See, when he docks and hands in the cargo, I can then complete the mission, and once I pick what I want, you can pick what you want.
Gotcha. Cool. I know when I was watching the videos, I don't remember who it was, Plater maybe, that put them out, and he was saying that the sourcing, or no, I think it was, it might have been him. But anyway, they were like figuring out that one person doing sourcing missions would make some money, but then as you got increasing amounts of people doing it, you were splitting the cost of the sourced items, and then you were still, like, if you had, oh god, I can't even remember. It was like each person was taking the mission, and then you would cash, you would turn one of them in, and you would, so you were splitting the source cost. I don't know, I'd have to watch the video again. You're splitting the source cost, but then you were able to complete like four missions at a time and turn them in, so.
Do you mean like each of us take a mission and share it and?
Yeah, you had to share it, like, you had to share one at a time when you got back, though, like, after you were finished delivering it, or maybe you didn't, I'm not sure, but yeah, every person had one wing mission. I have to rewatch the video again, but every person had a wing mission, and then you were able to turn in four at a time, and that's how you made your money.
Yeah, that was actually doable at one point.
But that's not doable anymore.
I don't know if they've changed it, but nobody's going on about it.
Gotcha.
And normally people are looking for money, so I suspect it's actually been messed around with. I won't say nerfed.
Oh, nothing gets nerfed. They get tweaked.
Right, that's that done.
What was that?
It's fully delivered.
Oh, okay.
Accepted my reward, you should be able to get yours now.
You cool. Should be able to just go into your mission board, I think, isn't it?
Should be.
Yeah.
How do you collect the reward?
You go into your mission screen,
yeah.
And you click on mission.
Waiting on mission owner to choose reward.
I've already picked.
He's already done that, so let's see.
I'll just refresh my board. Yeah, I was already on mission board, so I'd have to come and go back in.
And of course, mine's just stuck on loading the mission screen, so that's good.
Nice, 12.5 million.
I took the 10 million in the focus crystals.
Yeah, I was wondering about that. I don't know I don't know enough about them to say no if it's worth it or not at the moment, so...
I think you need them for doing your efficient lasers and things.
Plus, they're good to trade if you need to.
Are you still stuck on the board?
Yep, looks like I'm probably going to have to exit out.
See, now that the mission's been handed in, I don't think you'll still be in the mission when you log in.
Yeah, probably not, but I...
It should be there on its mission board, though.
Well, if it's still on his transactions tab, it should be there when he comes back.
I hope it goes all simple and he logs in and it shows up. There always seems to be one person who gets the shitty end of the stick on this thing.
Nah, it's no big deal if that's the case.
But I've not heard anybody else complaining about it. I haven't read a lot of complaints or anything. FDev didn't get back to me last time I emailed them about it.
Yeah, I got it, so no biggie.
You got it?
Yeah, I got it.
Thanks, Juan.
Head back to Gliese then.
Okey-doke.
Oh, hang on, boys, before you go, nobody's taken off, have you?
Nope.
Don't forget, no. you can take stuff back. So I'll just run a single trade route.
What are they? Yeah, check, see what's best.
What system are we in?
I might have already launched.
It's worth coming back with all that cargo space.
It's not like I need the credits. Yeah, I'm just going to head back to Gliese and see what I can find on the boards.
Yeah, I'll head back as well. I'm not going to make anything with 8 tons of cargo space.
Okay, you want to buy, let's say, basic medicines. For a 4,000 profit. For each one.
I'm sitting here wondering why I can't boost. Still got my landing gear down.
Oh, I've done that a few times.
You might want to invite Tangent back to the wing.
Oh, will do.
Yeah, thanks.
Did you hear me say basic medicines, Tangent?
Yeah, I heard you. I'm filling up right now.
Proceed when ready.
Did these give you any, like, Empire rank doing these missions? Because I think most...
There should be some rank regardless, yeah.
Yeah, we had the option to choose a 5 reputation there also, but, I mean, who's going to choose that?
I'm talking about for the... Not the reputation for the fight, I'm talking about, like, Empire.
Right, right. So the reputation counts for both the factions and the Empire.
It hasn't moved visibly, but it was only one mission, so...
Yeah, and since, depending on what you took, like, what I took was only one to reputation, the exquisite focus crystal thing, so it probably barely moved at all. Not that I would know.
I'm going to keep an eye on my Empire rank, see if it changes. So I think nearly all of the factions in here are Empire based.
Yeah. Yeah, the Empire faction increases based on reputation too, which is why they nerfed the whole reputation thing, because that's how I became king. Well, I mean, I was already close on my main, but that's how I became king, just because I went and got the extra. Did you do that, Swifty? I know you were working on it.
I just did it on one. I just jumped at one. Actually, gotcha. I had a really good Empire rank mission going on before all that started happening. I was in 1.5 days. I managed to get up to Duke.
Yeah, I remember you saying that. Yeah, it didn't take me too long when I actually started trying for it, but it was a lot harder than this recent thing was, for sure. Like, it took me almost exactly 3 hours on my one ship wonder to become king from nothing. So.
Oh wow, that's pretty fast.
The question is, do you feel dirty for doing it?
No, not really. Not on that account. On my main account, I might.
Scratching the keys off a keyboard right now.
Yeah. No, it doesn't bother me on that one, because that one's kind of... I mean, if I die on that one, it's done anyway, so I'll do whatever I can.
Delete those old mission invite received ones now, can't I?
Yeah. I just wouldn't do it when the mission's running, because yeah. I don't know if they fixed it, but that was a bug that you sometimes wouldn't see the mission showing up.
Beluga.
Who's that Doyle doing? Moves around the entrance. Is that you?
Me? Yeah, I'm at the entrance. Well, there was a beluga coming out.
Thought it was a rocket for a second. It was pointing straight up.
Another source, 1,152 landmines for $6.6 million.
Yeah,
that's basically one trip.
Yeah, for two people. There's a couple of small ones like that, we could do them both at the same time, I suppose. Mind you, you don't know whether you want to overload this system.
Yeah, but you wouldn't need to share it until you were ready to turn it in. So, like, two of you could take one or whatever. And then you could just share it just before you turn it in, just before you complete it.
Oh, what? Supply 585 units of narcotics, 7.3 million.
That sounds pretty good.
It might be illegal, but who cares?
Yeah, I don't. Well, if somebody else wants to do that, I don't mind. But I don't think I'm getting this ship through the slot in silent running.
Ah, good
and
point.
And down to the landing pad.
Well, yeah, even landmines might be illegal in this station. We'd have to check that out too. That could get expensive.
Well, I've just found one for 1,977 personal weapons, and that's almost 12. It's like 11.6 million, and it says hostile ships may be sent against you, but it doesn't state anywhere that it's illegal or no dodgy cargo.
Is there something on INRA that allows us to search that information? I'll have a look.
Did you say that which one, the personal weapons one?
Yeah, it's just under 2,000 personal weapons for like 11.6, but I'm actually in the tab for the details, and it doesn't say that it's illegal cargo. Go and go to the system map and look at the station and see what illegal stuff there is. I don't want to do it in case the board refreshes.
Yeah, I'll check it out too. There's also, I have one here for 1812 personal weapons for 10.6 million. So that's what I mean by you could actually technically take a couple and just get them, you know, all done or whatever.
Yeah, like if we each take one and I complete mine first, invite everyone, complete it, and then once that's done, you invite everyone to yours, then we complete it. And
yep.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Unfortunately, you can't search stations on Inara.
You don't need to. If you go into the system map and mouse over the station, it tells
you what to leave.
Which ones did you say is the mission for again?
There's personal weapons.
Yeah, those are prohibited here. It says it under the underneath exports. There it says personal weapons, narcotics, battle weapons, landmines. The usual.
I'm guessing that's why they pay so much.
Yeah. I think I'd be more likely to sneak 500 narcotics through for... I could probably do it with the cutter. I'll put my shields back on.
Yeah, I've got one for 585 narcotics, 7.3 million.
Yeah, I've got something like that for like 6 million, like 500 for 6 million. Those would be quick and easy.
Alright, so let's find some narcotics.
So while you're doing those ones, should I look for just a regular delivery one and start doing that?
Yeah, I mean, because we can do these in like one trip real quick if we find a good place to buy narcotics, and then we can just jump in on that. So,
I mean, like I said before, I'd do them too, but flying this ship is not going to work on
No, I completely understand.
I'll crash it every time. All right.
My question is though, I'm on EDDB looking at narcotics. Why the hell is it a legal drug?
Hmm. Good question.
It's a legal drug, but it's prohibited in the system.
Good old Empire, I guess.
Do I have to wait to invite, or can I just put the invite out and you just accept it whenever you want?
I would wait until we've completed the other ones, just in case.
Okay, because I'm saying that because Simon won't be able to pick it. Won't be able to be involved if I can't offer it to him.
You can offer to him for sure, because I don't think he's going to be going around to get the narcotics right now. So definitely offer
right,
to
okay.
him.
So yes, well, it only gives me the option to invite Wing. So what I think it's probably best to do is let it just sit in your thing until you're ready to join it,
right,
and accept
right.
it.
So I don't want to accept that yet then.
Is that you want to, yeah, you want to accept that one.
Right, okay.
Well, EDDB's saying 1 hour ago, Morosi, Maorsi, had 4,500 narcotics at Karachika City.
That's pretty good.
I'm going to head there, see if they've got any left.
Now, of course, because I didn't grab it, I can't find that one. I'm going to... Maybe I should re-log here.
Don't forget to sell that basic medicines, Tangent.
Yeah, I did. Thank you.
I'll start shipping over silver then.
Yep.
And hopefully what we can do is, while you are delivering that, when you come back to the station and we complete our narcotics one, we can invite everyone to one, complete that. No, we can't, can we?
No, because we'll still have the silver one open. Until me and Swifty complete the silver one, we can't be invited into your two.
Are you sure? I thought you could have four at the same time. I thought each person could have one.
Yeah, each person can definitely have one.
So will this work?
No, because if you invite us into the narcotics one, me and Swifty will have a silver one and a narcotics one active at the same time.
Yeah
but you'll still be able to collect it and everything. You'll still be able to do it.
A different person. You personally can only share one.
Right.
I can't take two and share two at the same time, but each person can take one and share one. We'll find out soon enough.
Yeah.
Is he still not invited you to Wing?
Me?
Yeah, I'm only seeing two people in Wing. Well,
yeah,
three.
Yeah, I was going. I went back out to see if I could get, because I couldn't get the narcotics after all. So I'm doing something else here. All
right, no problem.
end up going for personal weapons. I found a place for that'll do personal weapons, so it's only like 4 million, but whatever. Or 3 something. But it'll be quick.
How much cargo can you get in a Python?
Like 270, or I think it, if you max it, it's like 290, I think, 292.
That's a shame. How much is the silver mission worth?
Oh, not much. I think it was worth 3 million or something, because obviously I aren't ripped.
And how much tonnage?
Not a lot.
I just don't want to open the
2,926. Just shy of 3,000 tons.
I can see me clicking that to see the details, and it just automatically accepts me to the mission.
Can I get another invite when you get a chance?
Oh yeah, what happened?
I had to log out and back in to refresh the mission board.
Did you find anything tasty?
Not tasty, not super tasty, but like 3 point some odd million for one run of personal weapons, so we'll see. And it's close. If my factions were up, hopefully it'd be better. Hey Swifty, how many was the silver delivery? How many tons?
It's just shy of 3,000.
Oh, okay. Easy then. you end up finding an easy one for personal weapons that pays out really well, this Abedi station in Selangirawi, whatever, anyway, is they have like 40,000 or something, so.
Almost flew straight up into you there, Swifty.
That does not sound good.
Yeah, I hit 200. I think I hit it again last night. And then I picked up another 4, so it wasn't bad. It wasn't bad going to me.
So for the source missions, do you just hand them in at the commodities market?
See, that's what I was thinking too. I guess we check the mission board first, but if we hand them in at the commodities market, then it seems like that would be a great way to make money. But if you have to turn them in at the mission board, then I can see why people don't like it as much.
I think I'll just fill my cargo hold with narcotics then.
Nice job, Auto Doc. Nice job.
Ooh. What did you do? Fly you straight into the on the way in or on the way out?
Oh, it's on the way in. It was just like, yeah, we're even though you're all lined up and everything, we're just gonna turn it at the last second and then fly you straight into the wall. So I was like, all right, cool. Seems good.
I think you should return the docking computer to manufacturer and get a bit of compensation.
Yeah, so do I. That's what I get for not putting the shield back on like I meant to before I left.
I'm just stepping away from the computer for a moment.
I guess at least it put me in the station I needed to be in.
Please fly carefully as you leave the facility.
I changed my fire grips, so my heat sinks are ready. I don't have any weapons in this, and the station's like, store your weapons, Commander. So I don't have any.
You have 20 seconds to comply.
Now let's see if the autodock can avoid smashing me into the station with a full load of personal weapons.
Oh, should I have waited in the station then? Because I've just come back and to doing the second run of the silver.
Oh, really?
We can wait until you jump back.
Yeah, we'll just wait.
I've only just left the dock, so I'll just turn around and redock.
Well, I think technically we can turn the stuff in and not complete the thing, right?
I'm not sure.
I'll head back in anyway. It won't be sent.
All right. Did you already get the narcotics in?
No, I'm going to attempt to get them in, or die miserably trying.
All right. I think I'm just gonna wait out here. That way we're both not trying to jump through the slot at the same time.
Is there Swifty still in LTT 9863?
Yeah.
I'm just leaving now. No, I'm in Leeds at the moment, I think. What's been happening while I've been away?
Were you there when I died?
No.
Yeah, the autodock smashed me into the station.
I did hear you shout thank you, autodock, but I just assumed everybody shouts that.
Okay, I'm back in station now.
Are we collecting something here, or...?
They're about to dock into Glees with the illicit cargo.
Ah, okay. I'm on my way now. Sorry, I'm not actually in Glees, so I'll be there in a second.
No, what the problem is with the docking computer. This is a standard docking computer. What we need is an advanced docking computer.
Yeah, that gets
400 million credits. Who's getting shot? Station shooting someone.
Not me.
Not me.
Something just rammed me.
That is really weird, because I saw the station shooting someone too, and I thought it was me, because they started to scan me just before I came in. And I was like, nope.
No, I think once you go through the letterbox, the scan breaks, doesn't it?
Yeah, it does. But it started right as I got through, so I was like,
I was just trying to like land the ship and all I see is pew 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 pew, and then I rammed behind them. I'm like, what's going on? So do you want to share your one first, and then once we've done that, I'll do mine?
Yeah, I will do that. Should be shared now, so.
Just wait 1 second, because I'm not in the station yet.
Yeah, I know.
Remember when we did it with Scott a while ago, he couldn't actually get in the station, so.
I think that was more the reason I had deleted the message you get. You know how you're mission tab, the transaction, it tells you the mission's there, but I deleted the actual inbox mission saying, oh, you've got a wing invite. I deleted that and I couldn't see the mission anymore when it was completed. I think that's what the issue was.
Gotcha. You should be able to take mine when you can.
Yeah, I've taken it.
Okay, so does that mean I'm good to turn it in then?
I've accepted it now, yeah.
I've accepted.
Yeah, I've accepted.
Yeah, you do just turn them into the same spot, so. The mission board.
You turn them in the mission board.
Yep. So I delivered.
Oh, Well, it shows in my transactions tab it's full. Oh, 666 units, eh? Whoa.
I will take the juicy bioconductors personally.
Hmm, they look quite nice. I agree.
I've not got a reward showing up.
By going out of the board and back in again, it's the second one down, it's not the top one.
It worked fine for me.
So it's under the Glees 900 Brotherhood.
No, it's the whole mission's vanished from my shared contracts.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
So we've got that going on then. Isn't that what the bug was recently where they said that the mission was disappearing? Oh, no, that was for something else. I don't know. That's weird.
Did you accept it and everything?
Yeah.
Yeah, he was definitely on there.
That's strange.
Mine didn't show up in the transactions when I went back in when I got reaccepted into the wing, but it was still in my mission board. So you checked the mission board already?
Yeah, I checked the mission board and there was no reward. So I've just gone back to my transactions tab just to have a look. It's not there anymore. The only one I've got is the silver one.
Weird. Well, that sucks.
So maybe you can only have the one shared contract at any time.
Well, Swifty,
it worked for me.
Did you delete the message?
No.
Strange. Well, try yours then, and we'll see if it works okay.
I'll go share it now. Mission shared.
Accepted.
Accepted.
Did you get it, Swifty?
Oh, actually, no, that one's not showing up for me. I did accept it, and I can't see it anywhere. Let me go back to the tab.
Of course, the black market's offline here, so I can't sell all these personal weapons.
You haven't cashed it in, have you?
No, not. I was waiting until you all had
it. Oh, okay, before. I've accepted it, yeah.
Okay, I'm going to cash it in a second. Mission accepted. You should have it now.
No.
I show it in there, although I'm locked up
again. It's
vanished
out of my transactions tab again. So the only one I've got in my transactions tab is the silver again. It's just vanished from it.
But it showed up before I completed
yes.
the mission.
Yeah.
This is really weird.
That's super weird, because it hasn't locked me out of it. Well... we'll get the silver one quickly done, and then you can cash the money for that one.
Yeah.
Maybe you can't turn him in until... maybe you do have to... like, so Swifty's the one who has the wing mission, the silver wing mission, right?
Yes.
So maybe you can only accept one from someone else at a time right now. Like, you can have your own, but you can only accept one at a time from someone else.
That would make sense.
But he shouldn't have any problems, should he?
Yeah, because I've accepted one.
He's accepted yours. He can't accept
them. Ah, right. I get you. Okay.
I mean, it did show up on my thingies, but once it then suddenly vanished.
Okay, so that would make sense of when they were saying about all doing the kind of the singular stuff and then meeting together and cashing it in.
Yeah.
Well, that sucks.
That does suck really bad.
That just seems like really bad programming.
All right, so I had to go out because I was my mission board was frozen again, but when I came in, even though I wasn't in the wing, my mission was still there, so I still was able to cash it in.
Yeah, so you can only accept.
Yeah, sounds like that's the way it is.
Well, can I get the wing invite again, and I'll help you guys finish this silver thing?
Yeah, I've just sent it.
All right, and the mission invite.
I just saw a balloon crash in the slot.
I think it evaded me. Oh no, it's yeah. I think it evaded
me. I think it did evade you. Yeah. Now he's stuck.
I've got two of them now. Then.
Too bad you can't cash two of them in.
That should just be everybody's thing now, is to get the belugas to crash on the way into the station. Cargo hold at maximum capacity.
I've just picked up the last off the cargo. Don't come back.
I guess if you were all running the missions where it was sourcing for illicit cargo and it was only, you know, 500 or 600, you could make someone make a lot of money really quick just by sharing them one at a time.
Yeah, you can do that, yeah.
The worst thing in this game is old habits die hard. I find myself circling the sun without a fuel skill.
Yeah, I've had that happen many times.
Scanning the system without a scanner.
or just scanning the system you've scanned 20 times before.
Your home system.
Yeah.
Just remember to stay at the station, there's no more cargo left here.
Oh, really? Oh.
I've picked the last of it up.
Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah, so that. Okay, gotcha. I was hoping there'd be a black market here so I could drop this stuff off I need to get rid of.
I just jettisoned mine.
Yeah, it's probably not really worth holding on to, actually.
Yeah, I jettisoned it in the on the landing bay.
some cleaner's gonna get done for gun smuggling now.
Narcotics. Yeah, so they're going to be smoking the weed.
Yeah, I think if you have a ship that can handle it and you don't smash into the station, that those smuggling ones seem to be a pretty solid investment. Plus, there's a little challenge and some excitement in it, at least.
Risk and reward. You might die, you might profit.
Yeah. You might accidentally activate your docking computer and that's it.
Yeah.
That's why you deactivate it on the approach.
Yeah.
You're silent running, pop yes. your heat sinks, and the second you get in, reactivate, slow down, boom.
Yeah.
But you know those memes that show the sunglasses memes with the Snoop Dogg music in the background? You want that plane when you go through the slot on autopilot and haven't yet been scanned.
Yeah, exactly.
Well, that's three of us going to all try and get through the letterbox at the same time.
Oh, I'm going to let my autodoc do it, so you guys have fun.
So I'm on autodoc as well. Three docking computers, let's see if we can all hit the wall.
Well, that makes me just want to do it manually now.
All the signals will get, like, intermixed and these will crash into each other.
I bet I can beat you guys in there.
My cutter always scrapes the ceiling, actually.
Oh, really?
That's because you can't fly it, right?
Yeah, always, every time. I win the race, I think.
You might have won the race, but you all need to wait for me.
No, Docs beat ya.
I don't believe it. I didn't see it, so it can't be true.
And that's because my docking port was right inside the entrance.
Ah, so just sitting the ship down in any part of the station doesn't count as a dock. You just sat it in the grill.
Imagine be like approaching the slot on auto dock and it just goes, docking computer malfunction.
You ought to put that in the voice pack.
Or the docking computer says, docking computer, going on vacation. Go fuck yourself, Commander.
Or in a voice pack, when you're just going through the letterbox and it goes, warning, taking evasive maneuvers.
That's pretty much what my ship does on One Ship Wonder all the time. It starts to put me through the dock and then it just might as well be playing warning of taking evasive maneuvers, because then it just decides I'm going to turn right into the wall, like, for no reason. It's happened twice, I think.
For the docking computer on holiday one, it's once it goes on holiday, it's like, learn to fly, noob.
Yeah.
I remember back in the day when if you weren't lined up on the letterbox and you put your docking computer on, it was bound to ram you into the station on the outside.
Oh, yep. Definitely. That's why no one used to use them a long time. I mean, very few people did because they were so bad.
You had to actually, you used it, you made sure you lined yourself up first, then you put it on.
Cargo has been delivered.
So that's it, right?
Mission owner needs to choose reward.
Right.
Yeah, okay, I'll just do that. 1 second. Okay.
Hello, modified embedded firmware.
Yeah, I just went with them, actually.
I can say, is that, I don't know what tiers these things are. Is that a decent tier?
It's five, yeah. It is,
yeah,
very
it's
good.
Five, right. One.
Yeah.
All right, guys, I got to get back to work, but thank you for letting me join you. It was awesome, even though I, you know, probably came out with a loss, but it wasn't about me, so it's all good.
Yeah, thank you for helping, everyone. I'm going to have to go as well because it's 1:15 a.m., so I need to go sleep.
But oh, it's 1:45 for me. All right, cheers. Have a good night. Enjoy yourself.
Hey, Swifty, you got to be on still for a little bit because I can catch you on my way back when I'm out of here, so...
Yeah, I think I'm probably going to be on for a little bit.
Okay, well, I'll catch into the stream when I'm done. I'll talk to you guys later.
See you later.
See ya, and thank you again.
Yeah, for sure.
No problem.